Okay, here we are standing in the front of the house. There's certainly a lot of land on the far side of the house. Accessing that land may be a problem because it's all wet. Here's your driveway. That's 45th Street out there. All of this is low. The only place for a road to get to anything behind this house would be right alongside the house here. But let's take a look on the inside and see what we have. Looks like a hardy panel on the siding. You've got some reclaimed pine floor, real pine floor. So we walk in the front door, and the first thing we see is this circular staircase that goes up to the loft. To the immediate left, there's a little bedroom and a bathroom. Here's the bath. And then the bedroom. Little closet. Now, as we come in the front door, we went to the left. Now we'll go to the right. Over here to the right, we have a little bit bigger bedroom. Now we'll continue in here. That's for laundry machines. Here's the kitchen. We're missing a range. Looks like we're plumbed for a gas range. Little dining room area. Master suite is this way. Bay window. Some kind of damage to the floor over here. Termites probably. It looks like I haven't seen it anywhere else. But you wouldn't really know until you investigated further. Master bath. We have a little water closet there. We've got tub in the corner. Nifty sinks. Walk-in shower. Closet done with structural lumber or closet organizer. We've got a good Florida room out there. And let's go upstairs. The circular staircase is a stamped out of sheet metal. It's not a wrought iron thing. It moves a little bit when you walk on it. And so here is your little loft, an office really. There's your view from the loft. You've got the lake view. There's all your land to the rear. cupola up top. Sadly, does not seem to open or have any ventilation capability. You got an AC vent up here. That's about it for this one.